So guys, hello. In the previous tutorial, we talked about SR latch by using NOR gate. Now let us see SR latch by using NAND gate. So actually, I don't have much to explain in this tutorial because I have already explained the logic behind NOR. So I can just simply continue with NAND. So there are some basic differences when we connect NAND gate instead of NOR. So basically, when the inputs change, because in NOR it was R first and this was S. So basically, in NAND it is going to be changed. So they are interchanged. So S and R. Previously it was R and S, so now they are S and R. And one more thing that which is going to change is in the truth table. So if you see, when S was 0 and R was 0 for NOR gate, we used to get memory, but now we'll get not use. And the same thing, when R equals to 1, Q is going to be 1. When S equals to 1, Q is going to be, sorry, Q bar is going to be 1. Yeah. And for 1 and 1, it is not going to be not use now. For 1 and 1, it is going to be memory. So these are the differences between the circuit. The circuit differences are basically you are just replacing the NOR gate here by NAND gate over here. And one more thing that we are doing is we are just changing this R and S. So here above R and below S. Over here above S and below R. This is the circuit difference. This is the difference in the truth table. So these two things got exchanged basically. That is not used and used got memory got exchanged. And this also got exchanged actually. So if you see all these things got exchanged because we are using NAND gate. But more predominantly we use NOR gate. So but you just need to know the logic behind NAND gate. You can prove it to yourself because I already talked about it in the previous tutorial. So I'm not going to waste time over here. So that's all from my side. Thank you.